Worktable logs. 7. This dangle is an experiment from a while back, and at the time I considered it a failure, but now that I've coated it out, I suddenly saw beauty in it. This is my attempt to gather some components that would go well with the dangle. I have curled up some wire squiggles from the same green wire that I've been using here. And I've coiled up all those little rolls. Some more coiling. I actually started off by making a end bit to one end already, because I want to make it basically like a button and button loop system. How's that for start? Okay, I have reached a point where I am closing to the end point of this half well, so I need to figure out how I will handle it. I know I will have to fold this part back eventually. There will be room for at least, there will be room for exactly one more coil here. I also want to include one of these pieces and then make the sort of button, quote unquote, part a little bit attractive as well. And this will be the quote unquote button piece. Try it on for size. And if I do this, filler pieces here as well. There. The length is good. Now we start folding. So this is the way it's going to be worn. The dangly bit down here and the neck piece wrapping around the neck twice, and then the button bit up here. Also the pit is very slippery.